This local sports report is brought to you by Holistic Hockey, helping young hockey players develop their overall game for the next level. Sign up now for Monday night skill sessions or defenseman clinics on Thursdays. Visit holistichockey.ca for more details or call Tyler at 519-501-2971. It has been an outstanding season so far for the St. David Celtics boys hockey team. You're getting ready for a big game tomorrow against the Resurrection Phoenix. This is Braden Crawford, one of the star players for the Celtics. Let's talk about tomorrow first of all. Resurrection and you obviously have a good rivalry and a big game tomorrow. What are you expecting?
Expecting a good game, obviously. Two top teams in the league, so I think we're pretty evenly matched up with them. Should be good. I think we need to beat them in our last two games to finish first. So, well, we have three games left. We played them twice. So, big two games. I think we can do it, but we'll see what happens tomorrow.
And obviously, you guys have played in the District 8 Finals the last 2 years, so you're very familiar with each other. What makes them as good as they are, and how do you beat them?
They have good defense. They have a lot of good guys that have played double and triple A before. So, but I think our top line and our depth can beat them.
The top line has been a real difference maker. You mentioned that there with yourself, Zach Ladding, and Cam Hijack. What makes you guys click? Every time I look at the highlights, it seems like it's Braden Crawford or Zach Ladding or Cam Hijack scoring. It's a lot of fun to watch.
Yeah, I mean, well, we got Zach in the middle. It brings a lot of speed to our game. So me and Cam let him do a lot of the work, and we go to the net, and Cam was a good release. And I think I make some pretty good passes to both of them, but yeah, we have really good chemistry. We played together. Me and Cam played AAA together for a while, and last year he played on the same line in AA, so it should be pretty good. Yeah, we've been doing well this year.
How's your season going on a personal level? I know you're putting the puck in the net, but it's about more than that, right? It's about playing a team game, and that's how you're going to win another District 8 championship, Braden, if that's how it's going to happen. How do you view your season and how you sort of fit into this team as you really start to ramp up here and get ready for the playoffs?
Yeah, I mean, it was a little bit tough at the start because I'm done playing minor hockey, so I had to jump right into the high school game, but yeah, my teammates and my linemates have helped me out a lot with that because, well, Cam especially have been out of the – Cam hasn't played minor hockey this year either. So, our team and our line have been – I think we click really well. So that's why we've been doing so well this year, to be honest.
Why do you think this team is ready to take another run at the District 8 Championship? This is not an easy league. Let's make no bones about it. Resurrection is good, and on any given day, any of the teams in D8, for the most part, can beat – the other teams in District 8, right? Why do you believe that St. David is in a good position to go win a third straight title?
I think we have good depth. People would say we're pretty top heavy, but I think the other lines have contributed very well. So I think we're deeper than a lot of the other teams in this league, and I think our goaltending has held up pretty well too. So if we get all that going, I don't think there's anybody that can beat us.
Here's one last one. I think that people underestimate the passion and the excitement of high school hockey. I get out to a lot of games, and I have the opportunity to see a lot and view a lot, and honestly, it is a lot of fun. How's your experience been overall playing high school hockey? Because I bet you wouldn't trade it for anything.
No, yeah, I love it. I played the last 2 years. I didn't play in grade 11 because I had an injury I had to work through, so... But yeah, I love it, and I love the guys that I've been playing with the last 2 years, and hopefully we can take another run at Kiwassa this year, so it should be good.
That is Braden Crawford, one of the star players in the St. David Celtics, getting ready for a big one tomorrow. Resurrection St. David at Rim Park should be good. Thanks for the time, Braden.
Thank you.
For more highlights, visit our website, 519sportsonline.ca. Be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel and follow us on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter.